This looks like a safe area, but I need to find a way out. To move around, use the cursor keys. You can also use the mouse to steer me left or right. That bin looks climbable. To grab the balcony, walk to the edge of the bin and press the jump key. Then press the up cursor key to climb up. This gap looks easy. To jump it, walk to the edge and stop. Remember, holding the walk key will stop me from falling off. Now press the jump button and the up cursor key at the same time. To climb the ladder, stand facing it and press the up cursor key. To get off, press the left cursor key. Maybe I can climb through that window. Walk up to the window and press the up cursor key. I'll have a look around whilst I'm here. To open drawers and cupboards, stand in front of them and press action. Now press up cursor and jump together. Then press action in midair to grab the canopy. Walk up to the railings, stop, and press the up cursor key, and I'll vault over easily. the other side. Hold down walk and press jump. To climb the drainpipe, walk up to it and press the up cursor key. Remember that by holding the walk key, I won't fall off any ledges. To climb off the drainpipe at the top, press the up cursor along with the right or left cursor key, depending on the direction you want to go. Don't keep me hanging around. I need to reach the roof before I lose my grip. Now I've got my strength back, I can shimmy around that corner. Made it. No time to waste. I need to get to Carvier's apartment. Could be something useful in there. I need a way to prise those doors open. To move the barrel, stand next to it, then press and hold action. There's a crowbar down there. That'll come in useful. To hang from the edge of the building, walk to the ledge and press action. To make me let go, press action again, or press the up cursor key to climb back up. I need to shimmy to that walkway, but I don't think I'm strong enough yet. Feel stronger now. I need to move quietly. Press the stealth key and then use the cursor keys to move me around. To hug the wall whilst moving in stealth, press the action button when I'm standing next to it. Push right or left to move me. When I reach a corner, I will peer around. Great. There's the key.